This is what we do behind closed doors.
Tengah jahit apa ni belt ni supaya dia stay on the baju. And
since I have a big tummy, so
okay, dog. I'm all set. Let's go and do this.
Why don't you just stick around? 'Cause the heart's an awful lonely place. If you got no one to share the space, I've been here many times before. I've been left standing there. I was hoping maybe you'd care. Now tonight, walk through that door. Love's in love.
Yeah. You'll be surprised how comfortable it is.
From Malaysia, we have Neelofa, who runs Neelofa As A Speaker, founder of Neelofa. I think when you read more, you're more informed, so you can make better decisions for yourself, for your family, for your business. And read more so that you're more open to the world. You gotta pick yourself up, move on, forgive yourself, and do better, go out there and change the world. I would say that to the young folks out there.
Inspiring people. Kalau macam ni dekat Manilla, baru macam ni, I can't imagine the one in Boston. We're not done yet for today. Untuk siang hari dah habis event, then we're gonna head off to I don't know where. Ada food festival, food and art festival, and malam tu ada after party. So look at that.